I like to treat all these shows as if you don't know me. I don't know a lot of you, and maybe some of you are drags here, and so it's nice to start from scratch. So those were from a show called Glee, and they were famous before Glee. They were great songs on their own. The first song being by an amazing band, by their records, Young the Giant, one of my favorite bands. And obviously the last one was from Greece. And the cool thing about our show is that we got to, a lot of people got to do songs they wouldn't necessarily do. Like, I don't know if I would ever play Sandy in Greece. I mean, yeah, it's 2018, who knows? I'm all about Jennifer Rudy. But that was a really cool opportunity for me to sing songs, and, you know, a lot of girls sing guy songs, guys sing girl songs, et cetera, et cetera. It was a really great thing for, I think, not only us as performers, but audiences, because you really get to kind of hear things in different contexts. I'm sort of a weird one. I always loved musical theater, I truly did, but I never thought I would ever do it. And people are shocked by this, that didn't grow up with me. But I was always a musician. I was a violinist my whole life, and I played guitar. Yeah, nerds! I see you. I was just a music guy, and I liked theater. I never really put them together, because I never thought that I could necessarily bring that to life. You know, I hear people like Lea Michele. I saw Lea in Spring Awakening, and I remember seeing her way live. This is amazing. I could never do this. So I'm very thankful to you for giving me that opportunity and sort of getting behind that. But before all that, like I said, I was a musician and a songwriter, and I put out some EPs in the past few years that are sort of humble little singer-songwriter records. And is that an acoustic guitar that I can get?
Yeah, there it is.
So this last year was really interesting because, thanks man, good for Brandon, ladies and gentlemen. So I put out two different EPs in this past year when I was shooting American Crime Story. I've had a thing with my brother called Computer Games, and I put out a thing that's my own thing. If you're interested about any of this, go on the internet, check it out. If you're not, you can go to the bathroom now, and I won't be afraid. That last song, Hopes to be Devoted, is about unrequited love, and this is a song that I wrote that's sort of celebrating the misery of feeling that feeling, and how good it can feel sometimes to wallow in your own self-pity. It's got a cute spin on it. It's called Going Nowhere.